be street like sesame to men of my brain to believe my destiny was to be legendary. But legends all die like Lennon eventually. A South African Scottish dude had a lot to prove. Even my friends thought I was walking in Stephen Hawking's shoes. Met Syllable and Ozzy, we formed this awesome group. Of course at first we wanted more girls naked than ladies' locker rooms. But then we grew, never claimed to be from the hood. We kept people engaged like Beyonce's phones that are off the hook. Naive, sure, we had our dreams in our pursuit. Radio said we make more dough selling crippled kids soccer boots. Major label audition got rotten looks. Said you better off teaching karate to retarded groups of armless dudes. Back in Scotland my heart's carved too, thinking it ain't about the scales but marketing, treating artists like prostitute shit. And now we gotta do what we gotta do. I'd rather be the one screwing than the ones who are always screwed. Camouflage is cool, a couple of robbers. Now the only route is conning the people who are robbing you. So we came back, don our imposter suits. Voila, Syllable and Brains, two anti-heroes in this comic book. And what do you know it worked? The confidence was like rocket fuel to cocky dudes from the States. Now our pockets are full. Record deals, model superstars, wannabes flocking to it like a matter of shoes. We were full of a lot of bull, the skills were always true. The songs were always cool, but things fall apart. Guess we forgot our roots. It's remarkable we never got caught, it's true. But like an anorexic with a wire jaw, we bit off more than we could possibly chew. The problem's good, we spent the money all on booze. You can take the dudes out of Scotland, can't take the booze. Some Scottish dudes that took a bottle, look at code of modern snooze. Woke up in a hospital room, thinking this rock bottom is new. Don't misunderstand, I'm a humble man. Lost 100 grand, but it ain't about the money, man. I'm about exposing Wonderland. Who keep all his hearts like ostriches with their heads under the sand? Wasting time chasing labels to get signed, blatantly blind. How about you try something different and chase some minds? You want the fame? Fine, hack your wrist. But realize they don't chase talent in the biz, they manufacture it. I guess you think the things I did are crazy. Well, that's accurate. I've always been ahead of my time, like Marty McFly's accurate. And after this, I'm sick of rap, sick of bands, sick of sycophants. Ignorant pricks who addicted grand for 60 grand. Fuck the system, man, I rose to expose it with hopeless heroic dopest poet on the globe and nobody knows it. Wrote my story, exploded, and now their brains is hot. They made it dark and we ran the paper, so people hate a lot. I think I made it, ma. Got a family of amazing bras. When I'm acting like a tit, they hold me up like a training bra. Never lazy, I fought till the grave I rock. Some think outside the, nah, I just go ahead and try to change the box.